think that's funny. This is funny.
It.
There you go.
Oh, look at this. This is gonna be awful. Okay, I guess that's art. That's garbage. And that's exotic.
Free rage, what?
Oh, hi there, welcome.
Oh, hello.
To the Infinity Acceptance Group. I am Matilda.
Okay.
And I'm just super psyched to be taking this journey with you. Ah, you're gonna have a blast. I'm really fun. Everybody says that about me. Hey, guys. Say hello to Red, everyone. Hello.
Hi, Red.
Hello, birds I won't get to know well.
Hey, apparently somebody didn't get the memo that we like to start on time because you're about 2 minutes late. Don't let it happen again. Hi, my name is Chuck. I'm sorry we got off on the wrong foot. I like you a lot. I can tell.
Okay. Now, Red, would you like to share your story with us?
No, not really.
Well, the court mentioned something about a rage episode at a child's birthday party.
How long is this class, anyway?
As long as you make it.
Really? Oh, okay. Gentlemen? Very nice to see you, mm-hmm. and to almost meet you. Probably the nicest part of it is not getting to meet you, mm-hmm. you know, in some weird way. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and scoot on back out past those creepy statues, and,
Back you go.
Sure. No, I can take a seat.
So, in another sense, you are here until I notify the court that your anger issues have been resolved.
Oh, boy.
Chuck! Share your story with Red.
Me? I am the last guy who should be here. Simple speeding ticket. Judge tells me I was going too fast, so I say, Your Honor, to be honest, I was. You caught me. I'm not angry. I'm honest. So, shouldn't I be in honesty management class? Because we gotta manage my honesty.
Mm-hmm. My one problem, that's a different story than you told last time.
That's the sound of the police!
Drinks on me, guys!
Maybe it wasn't ice cream.
All right, Chuck. Thanks. We got it. And this is Terrence.
Whew. More like terrifying.
No. It says here in your little filey. Terrence seems to have had an... incident. Now, Bomb started with us 2 weeks ago. Tell us your story, Bomb.
Okay. Well, sometimes when I get upset, I have been known to blow up.
So, like what? Like you get mad, you mean?
Well, no. I literally blow up, okay? I explode like a bomb.
Hence the name.
Excuse me. Party foul. No can do. I just went boom boom before class.
Hey, look, I don't want to be here at all, but this could maybe make it a little more interesting to me, so please, explode.
You can't do it, can you?
Yes, I can, but I'm having back issues today, so I'm gonna have to take a rain check.
Oh, do it!
Not the time or place, little amigo.
These guys are all nuts, huh, big man? Are we speaking telepathically, or you're just... Good talk. Nice chatting with you.
Today we're going to be working on managing our anger through movement. The first pose is the dancer pose. Great form, Terran.
Eagle, heron, peacock, warrior, mountain, tree, rabbit, fish, locust, king pigeon. And of course, downward duck.
Excuse me, boring hippie lady. Uh-huh. Looks like the explodey guy's gonna puke.
And have you done this before?
Yes, I have, but usually not for free.
Didn't think so.
Awesome.
And how are we doing over here, Bomb?
Doing wonderful. Stretching out the core.
Just remember to breathe up through your feathers and from your talons. Namaste. Bomb?
Nice.
I don't know what happened. I was doing the poses. I was feeling all zen. Matilda was digging it. Then I lost my grip on it. Let it slip and it just squeaked out.
Hey, so where are we going?
I'm sorry. We?
Yes, we. There's a new happiness exhibit at the Museum of Happiness that I'm dying to see.
You know what? I got a thing.
A thing? Like a disease? Is it bird flu? Chicken pox? Cardinal sin?
No, by thing, I mean like, desire not to hang out with you.
Oh. Oh, yeah, well, maybe for the best, you know, because, I got something, too. Ha! How did I forget? Even if you'd said yes, I probably couldn't have gone.
I'm busy, too. I have a, business offer, deal that is,
No, Bomb, you're not good at this, buddy. It's charming up to a point, and now it's just sad.
It's a guy I know. And he's opening up a brand new luxury class reunion.
Okay. Good, 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 good.
Looks like it's just us. Want to go get a bite?
Oh, but what about your class reunion where everybody brings a business offer?
No. Chuck, I was lying. I'm sorry if I fooled you.
Nuh-uh. No means no.
Hey! Get over here!
To be the sad man. Behind the walls.
Oh, I felt a pig!
And no one knows what it's like to be hated. To be faded, to telling only lies.
This is the legendary Mighty Eagle, our protector and hero, but no one has seen him for years. Mighty Eagle is missing.
When's Mighty Eagle gonna come back?
Eyebrows, didn't your parents ever tell you Mighty Eagle isn't real?
Shh. He doesn't know that.
He doesn't have parents.
Yeah, or even friends.
No one knows what it's like to feel these feelings like I do. And I blame you.